Revenge. Everyone has hungered for it at some point in their lives. Revenge upon the world for being cruel. Revenge upon the demons that torment you. Revenge upon the ones who took the people you love from you. But there are two ways you can go about it. You can use it to motivate you to do something great with what you have left. Or you can use it to justify the wrongs you commit. I was once faced with this choice, and some days I still ponder what option I really chose. All that I know is people need a hero, and I'm here to fill the void until a real one shows up.
Yeah, and then I killed her and I threw her in that, the river.
Dude, nice. Let's do some crime.
I'm down to do some more crime.
Good.
No one's gonna stop us either.
Justice lives. You may not be so lucky.
Wants their money. And because I like you, I'm gonna give you this. It's better than anything that they'll do to you.
Thanks. I just don't want my kid brother involved. Sorry to drag you into this, but if we don't pull off this robbery, your debts may become mine. Your code name is Ghoul. I'm Wraith.
Ready?
You picked a bad night to come here. You two can just walk away.
Yes, honey, I'll be home in a few.
Oh, you're gonna give those out? Tell me which ones you want to get. Wait, hello? Hello? This drop?
Did you catch the other guy?
There's another guy?
Yeah, I came in, there was two of them.
How can that be? I thought there was only one this whole time. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I'll find him somehow.
Alright, I trust you, Mark. Knight.
Don't you forget it.
Hey,
Welcome to the family business. Don't mess up, and you won't get killed.
Hey, who's this freak over here?
You look familiar.
Let me handle this one, boss. I'm gonna gut this freak!
Fucking dead Sammy! Knock it out!
So you took out the rookie. Well, I got two veterans I'd like you to meet. I'm gonna kick your ass!
Alright, that was solid.
I'm out.
Alright. Yeah.